What to do when a Capricorn man ignores you. What to do when a Capricorn man is distancing himself and pulling away, or when he stops talking to you. Number 1. Do not do anything that makes the Capricorn guy mistrust you. If you want a healthy relationship, then making him jealous won't work. He doesn't easily trust people. If you lose his faith in you, there is no way for you to get him back. Number 2. This is a test that you can pass by showing him that you are his ideal woman. If you want to make him regret his behavior, make him question his reason to ignore you. Be the perfect woman that a Capricorn male dreams of having in his life. He will start wondering why he is distancing himself from you. Number 3. You will have to be patient because he will take his time. If things don't seem to change or are getting better, then being patient is effective. Are things getting worse between the two of you? Then you need to take action. Number 4. The best way to do that is a mature conversation. Now you can't just go up to him and be like, "Hey, something is wrong, we have to talk." That will make him put up his defenses. Number 5. Engage him in a normal conversation and then casually segue into telling him that he has been a little off lately. Ask the reason for that and the conversation will be a lot productive from that point onward. What if my Capricorn man stopped texting me? The Capricorn man won't always be the guy who used to respond immediately as he did in the initial days. If he's ignoring you and not responding to your texts, that kind of makes things difficult. Don't bombard him with texts or messages, as it is easy to get lost in emotions. To feel that the more you text him, the more likely he is to respond. But when it comes to this man, this kind of behavior will push him further. If it gets too much, let him know that although you are here for him, you won't be sitting around waiting for him. You need to be assertive. Remember that this is a game of earning his respect, and if you know what you want and can assert it, you will come out as a winner. Give him his space and time, that is the best you can do. If he is coming back to you, then all that you have done so far should be enough. You cannot force a Capricorn man into behaving the way you want him to. Whenever you text him, make sure that you are always firm, not mean. It is important to establish that you aren't dependent on him. That you are a strong woman who doesn't depend on the men in her life for happiness. Learn how to telepathically crawl into a Scorpio man's mind, past all his defenses, and discover his deepest, most secretly guarded thoughts, traits, and tendencies. Click the link in the description box.